Hi Connie, this is your violin after making all the adjustments.